Hello world, welcome back to Subway 23 Let's Play of Shadowrun Dragonfall the Director's Cut. We are getting right back where we left off in the last episode. We're going to be heading off to OTK International. OTK International is a small-time software developer, and it shows. The company's main office is crammed up against the back wall of a massive shared office park, surrounded by competing businesses and larger corporations. A steady trickle of dead-eye wage slaves flow in and out of the complex. The office park's main entrance is overflowing with hired security, but you forge key cards get past them easily enough. A few minutes later, you're walking the winding corridors towards OTK International. You're only a few smashed computers away from putting Ansel's plan into motion. Okay. I can't use that yet, is that what you're saying? Would I rather have? What happened to the other one? No. Eleven damage. Medium range, they're both medium range. Okay. Manifest. I don't want anything that requires unarmed. I want. That ends their turn. Okay. Not sure how truly useful that is, but. What complications will they throw at me now? Let's see. Confirm. sorry to bother you, sir. You're cleared to be here, but stay where we can see you and don't leave the room.
Thank you.
on, stop that. This leads with it right on top of it. To hit and he you Now what? I think probably going at it. Right, smooth and uneventful. The high ups at OTK must be scrambling to try to recover their losses. It's only a matter of time before they make the call and Amsel's compromised data is uploaded. Tonight, Eric Comlinks. You're going to be rolling into. Oh, that's right. That was just the first step. One hell of an advantage. I forgot about that. That was just to set off the knight errants. Security that has technology is running. I wouldn't count on Medivac being available on this run. In fact, that means that if someone falls unconscious in there, they'll be buried when the building collapses. Obviously, we can't let that happen. I suggest stopping it on the supplies. Your team, however, will reach the door. I recommend grouping up. Only you can open it, and there's no saying what you'll find on the other side. Unfortunately, though, since your meeting, her messages have been erratic. In truth, I'm not sure that she knows. She was very clear about one thing. You're going to have to get past the door to reach the generators. Thank you. catch this up in the next episode. As usual, like, comment, subscribe, all that wonderful jazz above all else. Have fun, and this is Jason signing off.